tough guy, mister? I hope so. We gonna have a showdown. How'd you like it? I'd want it between the eyes.
It's your funeral.
No pain. Prospect of dying certainly focuses the mind, doesn't it?
Don't think you'll be wanting this no more, friend.
About enough of your yammer. Try to behave yourself now.
Sir.
You are always welcome to this establishment.
Having all that money.
Oh, you have that in your heart.
Howdy.
You won't find anything Jewish made in this establishment, sir. A fine choice. In the market for interesting goods. Anything else I can do for you?
You hear Bonnie got kidnapped and got saved by Lawman and Tumbleweed?
You don't say.
Remember the miracle. Heed the warning. Repent.
We meet again.
Everything here is proudly made right here in the USA.
Tim O'Brien is said to have run off with
a... There. That's what I got.
All the best.
Hello.
Jim Murphy's the name.
Hey, mister.
You surely won't regret a purchase.
When we're done, you'll need some of old Ma Fowler's laxative powder.
What do you want to tell me that?
Much obliged.
I hope you keep protected.
Easy, partner.
Your innards don't feel right at all.
In the eyes of God, the smoke of your torment awaits you.
Did you hear about that gray robber? Stole some corpses.
Crazy things. Now get the law off my back.
Best get before I throw you back in.
You hear about them robbers John Marston took down?
Oh, please.
I think you crossed up right. The
land. Careful there, friend.
Oh, you made a fella at Ridgewood Falls stronger than 10 men. see you.
Herbert.
Shit, or get off the pot already.
Stay away from Bill Williamson's gang.
I'm not the kind to repeat gossip.
Are you gonna die now?
Armadillo's got a great town. Spot that damn gang.
The smoke of your torment awaits you.
Borrow this, Brent. As two sound reasoned men, I'm sure we can work this out. Sit at the metaphorical negotiating table with me.
Excuse me, partner. I ain't getting fresh.
Much appreciated.
Follow Charlie. He's a good one to sniff out trouble. Stay close to Charlie.
back there! Keep moving and I'll put a bullet in you!
These folks can't hold me! Thank you, Captain.
Thank you.